2, you will find a 6-meter suction hose pipe, the pump, the panels, tools, and a spare bag, and an installation manual in the pump box. The installation manual shows all the steps needed while setting up your pump. This video will take you through each step. We will now start to prepare the panel. Take the panel feet from the spare bag and place them on the bottom of the panel on the most extreme holds of either side of each panel. Take the panel stand from the spare bag and place it on the second hole from the middle of either panel. Unscrew the star knob and place the panel rod through the hole on the other side. Place the panel rod through the bottom hole to carry the panel easily to the location where it will be placed. The panel is now ready to use. Loosen the panel wire from the back of the panel. The stand can now be used to adjust the angle of the solar panel to make the most of the sunlight depending on the time of the day. Now, let's prepare the pump. Attach the suction hose to the pump. The suction side of the pump is the lower hose connector on the side of the motor. Attach the filter onto the other side of the suction hose. First, remove the screen part to be able to put the right amount of pressure. Then need to prime the pump by pouring some water into the discharge side. Then connect the discharge hose pipe you want to use. Now plug the panel into the bottom connector on the black box. Place the blind plug into the top connector in case of an 80 watt configuration. Now you are ready to start the pump. Always use 1 inch or 1 1/4 inch hoses.